Hey everyone, we're here on Cyrene, and I thought that we would do the merfolken daily, which is to kill 200 merfolken kill points, which is going to be 200 of these young or adult. These are all young at the moment. But it'll progress us on this kill 3000 mission that we have a year from when Codex went into play, I think, to finish that. And so that's five more sets of dailies that we'll have to do at some point, counting today's. We made this ink and diarist one, so I thought we would use it today. It was kind of between this and the sword, and I lean heavily on the sword, but I thought that this would be a it'd be nice to use a native gun to kill these young merfolken. So they can feel the love I have for Cyrene. Now, the daily will give us perception, which is always a big deal because it's a looter skill. And people always thought highly of that skill anyway, before it was directly involved in the looter professions. Oh, I didn't see that we had triggered a skill boost. 6%. Well, any skill boost is a good skill boost. Well, I wanted to use this rifle, but they walk so fast that it's literally just tracking it instead of shooting at them. And so we might just be switching to the sword just so we're not just standing here waiting for them to change direction so that we can shoot them. That's a little weird. All right, sword it is. Why are we. There we go. I'd actually hit the walk button. Well, at least this way they're not walking away from us, and we're at least getting attacks in. So I think this will be a little quicker. I was going to use the rifle, but I think at this point we're just going to use the sword and churn it out. Get those hit point skills and maybe a little bit of carry capacity with that strength increase there. And a few more like it. No, they pretty much only drop common loot outside of a little bit of the paint. I saw some green paint a little bit ago. I think maybe there's one or two other paints on their drop list. Oh, I suppose I should have pulled up the merfolken Codex. So I don't think we'll get a rank, but I think we'll push up pretty far. Or put us in a good position to finish it out maybe next time. Well, that was a nice one. 4.5 pet almost. So they still hit okay. They just don't drop anything that's really worth anything markup wise. Well, there's our first adult we've had to deal with. All right, that one puts us halfway on this daily. And puts us a little over two-thirds of the way through that merfolken iron mission. Or I guess what was the iron mission before they moved onto the Codex system. And it's nice they gave us a lot of time to finish it out. Ooh, now we're getting swarmed on a little bit. We're getting really good skills at least. And these kills are racking up pretty quickly. I'm excited for the perception reward at the end also. I'm not gonna lie. I do that daily Bari on Tolan every time for the same reason. I would like to have an epically high perception one day. All right, 50 more to go. The countdown is on. Well, that was a nice one, almost 7 ped. Nice, they gave us a little perception right there. Right before the end, where we're gonna get even more perception. Five kills to go. Then we slap down our Slipnir, fly up over the wall, go claim our daily reward. And since we've hit our 200, flying up over the wall, claiming this reward. There it is. Only 800 more kills to go on that kill 3000 quest, and there's our perception reward, 1.5 points still. I hope everyone is having an amazing day. Stay epic.